non-oil sector will play the major role in leading our economy for the next 20 years. Non-oil sector contribution to GDP up to 2030 would be around 64% of the total GDP. We have defined specific leading sectors that will contribute to the GDP, mainly petrochemical, aerospace, basic industries, aviation and logistics, also the services sector, communication, and renewable energy. We have a different number of initiatives in the actually handled or taken care by government-owned companies, semi-owned company by the government. Here, like Master, which is part of the Mubadala, they are taking this renewable energy project, like Master City. This sector is very important for our coming generation. And in addition to that, an area of the semiconductor, also there is a very good amount of investment that has been considered. And we are partnered with other also leading and leading countries in this particular area. In addition to that, of course, as you know, we have with Airbus an agreement to provide composite materials for Airbus. This taking place in nearby city Al Ain. So these are major strategic projects for Abu Dhabi. As part of our effort to develop non-oil sector, of course, export-oriented sector will play a great role in the coming future. For us to enable this sector, we have to look at the possibility to establish an export arm for them. Therefore, the DED has started to build a complete strategy in order for us to encourage the companies to export out to the international market. We started the strategy, and now we are working on the structure, business plan, and the proper structure for this vehicle. I'm expecting that this will be completed by early 2012. The basic industries are very important for our economy. We have a very good advantage here in Abu Dhabi by having the energy, and having this sort of industries will build a cluster, if you like. This will encourage also around it the small and medium size enterprises. So that is needed to achieve our goal in building clusters with necessary small and medium size industry that will help our young nationals to contribute to our economy. According to the Vision 2030, we have to be part of the world economy, and there is our target to be to integrate our economy to the international economy. This will not happen unless we establish economic strategies, ties with the other countries, and strategic partnerships are very important. For us, we look for knowledge transfer and know-how. And this will be happen only when we build this bridge between us and other strategic partners. Also, to ensure the flow of FDI the DED is working to establish the investment agency that will encourage both the domestic for the domestic investment and also the foreign investment. This actually also is coming in line with the Vision 2030, and also it will go with the projects that we just mentioned about the export agency. We have a number of industries from the, just to mention the petrochemical areas. We have a lot of opportunity to look at building materials, food industries, also, as I mentioned, the semiconductor industry that will bring, along with the FDI, of course, the know-how and the technology transfer. These industries actually with the services, especially in the financial part of the of it, will help a lot to achieve our goal in diversifying the economy. We are just a policy maker, facilitator as DED. We look to enable the other industry to come up and to take part of our economic strategy. Therefore, what we are looking for is to ensure that we put in place the right strategy, the right plan, and the right set of policies that will help and encourage these industries to contribute at a large, at a greater level in our GDP. So this is my ambitions.